Alright, Star Ultras, I need to make an announcement. Alright. We just experienced a devastating fight. From our last mission, we were dealing with Alien Black and Snow God. And he warned me about this special group called the Gen Hunters. Apparently, they collected all transformation devices of previous Ultras, from Ultraman Ginga to all the way to Ultraman Taiga. So, because of this warning, we need to be extra careful because we know that these Ultras, Ginga, Victory, Orb, Geed, Rosso, Blue, and Taiga are powerful. We don't know how they're going to use their powers, especially their transformation devices. So Star Ultras, be careful. Spy Star, where is Zandrias right now? She's over there using the training kaiju hologram projector. I wonder how she's doing. Incredible.
This crystal will make Black King the most destructive monster of all time, giving him upgrades including armor, weapons of destruction that can destroy an entire city, and I will have no doubt.